All right, we want to use the intercepts to graph the equation y equals negative 7. Well, y equals negative 7 is the horizontal line. Well, that one intercept it has is 0, negative 7, and then I can pick any other point to graph it. So here's what the line looks like. You can see that it doesn't have any x-intercepts. So in this box, I want to type d and e. And then for the y-intercept, I need to type it as parentheses 0, negative 7.